Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to today's video. If you're just seeing my aunt's beautiful face for the first time, my name is Peace. I'm from Akwa Ibom State. So right there, me and my sister, we went to Adialia and we went to two markets in Aba to rock the whole Aba market to get stuff for ourselves. Okay, so we went to Oba. Right over there, my sister bought cottage food, rice, and you know, all the something to enjoy herself. Why me personal, I don't eat like that. I want to eat Ogba. You can see my Ogba over there. I love Ogba so much. So if I travel to Aba or Lagos, when I see Ogba on the road, I have to buy it because it's something I really love so much. So we are there to eat. Then after the food stuff, after eating, we are moving to where take the reason things that take us to Aba. The important thing that take us to Aba. You can see the beautiful sister over there eating and enjoying herself together. Okay, so guys, if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please do so by clicking the red button that says subscribe. Subscribe to my channel, like, share, comment, be part of my beautiful family. For my returning viewers, you guys are marvelous. You guys are excellent. I love you guys. God bless you for always sticking by me, always supporting me, and God bless you. So that is all going inside the market after eating to check. The clothes, you can see the uniform. If at all I wanted to do marriage, that could have been the uniform that I could have taken. It's so beautiful. Look at clothes everywhere. So that is the wrapper, and we'll keep this wrapper. We are coming back to come and pick it anyway, because that was the first clothes that my sister picked, and she wants to give to her mother-in-law. So she was like contemplated which one should she take. Anyway, she will leave the clothes. Maybe later we are coming back to pick the clothes for her mother-in-law. So right over there, she's trying to look for a cloth that she can buy for husband and a son, but this one was not going anywhere, so we have to keep it. That is why we are testing all the clothes that we want to buy in the market. Wow, see this beautiful lace. The lace is so beautiful, and we have to tell them to check for us if it is fine with the lining and all the stuff. You know, when you went to go and buy clothes, you have to check a lot of things if you are okay with it and all the stuff. So that right there, that is what we were doing, and just enjoy this video. Let me sit down and watch with you guys. Look at that, look at that, look at that. The lace is so beautiful. Look at that, so beautiful. I love it. We are still testing. Got the market. Thus, for me, this is my first time going to Aba. This is my very, very first time going to Aba. But my sister have been going there almost every week because of her business. Before she even give birth, she go there. She tell people that plan her marriage, she go there with them to buy clothes for them, to buy things for them. So she really know all the market. I think the other one they call her Dia. Then the other one they call that's how they call it. She mentioned it in one of my video. So that is it, and we are testing the clothes to see. We are testing the clothes to see the one we should buy. Come on, come. I need to be out this. How much? like that is her telling price with the person. Ah, this girl no life about life. Don't enter this girl blood. See her face. She's telling price, telling her him how he will buy, telling him to put it in all different types of satin so that he will see how the color will be. That is what she's doing. Me, my own was for me to stand and be videoing my thing. Oh, if they put the one I like, I will say, okay, well, I like it. That was my work. Oh my God. Things are so fucking expensive in Aba. Even Aba, when somebody said, let me run to Aba and go and get clothes. Aba too is also expensive. I feel that Lagos is better than Aba, like, for so many things. It's only, I think the only thing that is so expensive in Lagos is food stuff. But when it comes to clothes and shoe, I don't think it's that expensive. Because, oh gosh, I see something in this particular market. Oh God. That is the lace, different types of lace over there. Different types of lace. We are going up. We are going up. Look at that, they are trying to check clothes again. Look at that. Look at that. Less clothes in this market is so beautiful. So if you want to go to like market, you need to carry a lot of money, because the thing you will see in that market will always attract you to buy. But anyway, if you have self-control, you control yourself and you only buy what was in your mind. So that is it. I wish I have like much. I could have just traveled to Lagos and changed my world roof. Oh God, my world roof needs to be changed. Because things that I see in this market, I can't remember the year I bought clothes. I can't remember the year I bought new clothes for myself, because I'm this person that does not value of wearing too much clothes, too much shoes, different new things every day when you don't have income, a serious income that is coming to your bank account or to your life every day. So that is the kind of person I am. I love to I prefer to, like, a year, what I do when I was in Lagos working, like, in a year, I would just go and maybe I would carry, like, 30,000, I will go and buy clothes. That clothes will take me up to 3 years. I will not buy even one clothes again. That is how I do. And I think this is up to 4 years. I've not buy any new clothes for myself. All the clothes I wear is all the old clothes that I buy. So I feel like to change my wardrobe. But anyway, let's see if when I'm going to Lagos, if there's something will enter my hand so that I will be able to change my world, because trust me, I really need to change it. Because what I do when I buy new, I have to pack all the old one and go to church and give it out, then I'll buy new one. Because yes, that is what I do. And because it's not that, yes, you guys, it's not that those my clothes is bad, but I feel that is what I do. If I miss buying new one and keep in the house, and the clothes will be too much, I have to take some out and buy new one and put. Sometimes I used to go and buy clothes, but when you go to Lagos, you not go and stay in the market and wear the clothes. So when you buy it,
like something now, like this.
No, so that is the lace. We are still testing the lace that she wants. The one she wants, she's testing it different type. But she did not see the one she wants in that shop to go out. So that is it, and that is lace. Beautiful lace everywhere. Beautiful lace everywhere. Beauty. See my sister. beautifulness everywhere. Oh gosh.
Yeah. I think it's
I can't super. Wait to get married. I can't wait to do child dedication. I can't wait to do what it
may.
This one. I will not wear this one. Anyway.
When you were speaking your language,
go out.
How about that one that she wanted?
It's the first one they opened.
All the things we buy, I'm going to show you guys in another video when I get to the house.
I don't know if you say clothes, one light and light. Shift, go front more.
Okay,
this one.
Two people is wearing the clothes. No, this one for me to one, see and this which one is better.
Oh. See this one. But flower, the candy. Emma? Thank you, sir. It's so beautiful.
So this one
We are done in that particular shop. Another person wants chicken. Stressed. Because we went to this place, and so we work out. And work out. It's
done. I will make it. We need to be safe. Video.
Is that much?
Look at that nice thing.
Put for your body.
He said, I won't follow sleep.
The thing is, though, I'm in a back camera.
And I'm in a back
camera.
Give me better.
We are there to buy wrap a shoe.
Give me better.
That place for us to buy a shoe. We want to buy a shoe. About five.
This one,
a shoe. So we are done here. Look at this man. He went after we buy things and we see this man. His wife. And people pour a lot of water. I have to go and talk to him. And, you know, he's fun.
Give us.
Okay, so you have to go back to him. So it was very fun. Look at this.
Yeah, come and see inside the
shop. Very sweet.
So good.
So are you Mendo?
So we are done in the other market, and we are going to I don't know how they call that side they sell shoe. My sister doesn't know how they call that size. So we check and wash. A lot of things is so beautiful in that market. Oh God. Oh God. If money is like if I just plug them pew, 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 and go back and buy what I need to buy. Anyway. No. How did it be for camera?
Okay. This shirt now for. This white where you do.
Yeah, no, we'll be right here.
Precisely. I wait stand. Depends on the other one.
remove this.